is up? It is Ontario Youth 2024. Right now, it is about 6:50 right now. So, church starts at 8 o'clock. I don't know if we're going to hyphen afterburner. Not too sure, but we will see. I am so excited for what God's gonna do this weekend. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. We're gonna see so many people this weekend that I haven't seen in so long. So, I am so excited to see them. So, yeah, let's get into the video. Okay. It is 7:25, and I'm really not pleased about it, but it's fine. God's good all the time. We're gonna get to church regardless, and I pray to my friends, send me a seat. We reached. How do you feel, Jara? I'm excited. And I'm nervous, but I'm excited. Let me get my ticket, y'all.
Guys, I spotted Benjamin. Benjamin, you can't see me, but I can see you.
Look, Uncle Rick right there. We spotted Uncle Rick. We spotted him right now. A pring pringer.
Look at the woman of God.
Thank you.
Come.
We're in this.
Watch time, girl.
Why?
Look at her. Show up the shoes.
Cinderella. Marky for Christ.
Greetings in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I would like to welcome you all. To 2024 ONYC. We are here to experience Pentecost. We are here to experience the Holy Ghost. And I'm just so glad that you're here. I pray that you are blessed if you're here. I'm praying that even if you are not here, you would receive
all glory. Hey.
What
was the reason?
My sister.
You don't hang with any
black
people.
My sister.
Oh, sure.
Why are you doing that?
I'm sorry, go ahead.
What am I doing?
Wait, say hello.
Huh? What am I saying?
Say hi.
Oh, rotten.
My name is Bishop. Benjamin Clark.
At ONYC. And I'm just so glad to be here. It has been such a blessing and an honor.
Just
this young
man. Stand by his word.
That's real.
It will come through.
No weapon
formed against me shall prosper. Hallelujah! It won't work. No weapon formed against me.
It just can't. It can't. It can't. It cannot. C-A-N-N-O-T.
We don't need no music. Bring it up.
Hi, guys.
Guys, welcome to McDonald's.
Are you vlogging?
I am.
Hey, vlog.
Hi. How are you?
Subscribe.
Wait, put your Instagram.
Underscore Asha dot Williams something something something. Like, follow, and turn on all those
all notifications. Yes, put them all.
Victory's on. Jalen Young. Snoga. Nike socks. Crocs.
Gotcha. Okay. My brother's balling. Marky, go run a ball game. You and Ben, bro.
I actually give work though.
I'm not playing. Marky, get some buckets, Ben.
You're so foul, you know that?
I'm encouraging him. What are you talking about?
Go, Marky. Marky for crying. Afterburner was cool. I saw some people, you know, play basketball and whatever, volleyball, but now me and Jared are going home. It's literally 12:54. I want to say 1 o'clock. So we're gonna go home. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm not going to the morning service, unfortunately. Someone else will vlog that, but I will see you guys tomorrow evening. So bye, see you guys tomorrow. Oh, I just dropped my phone.
You guys, it is night two. Not late right now, but like not as on time as I want to be. So
does it look like I care right now? Oh. Oh my gosh! Do you want to be in a vlog?
Thank you.
black Tim's here. No CCM, no.
Larry! The bag is coming! It's gone! It's coming!
It's gone!
It's gone!
It's gone!
It's gone! It's gone!
It's gone!
It's gone!
It's gone!
It's gone! Yeah, healing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Healing,
Jesus,
healing,
Jesus,
healing,
in your ankle,
healing,
in your leg,
healing,
do what you couldn't do,
healing,
do what you couldn't do,
healing,
give him a break,
healing, Jesus name, every time me rap, pop, 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 pop. Do you want to swap him?
Everybody up to the Sunday school, Sunday school, Sunday school, Sunday school.
Where are you?
Hello, yo.
Vehicle.
Are you not ticklish?
Digga digga digga! Digga digga digga! And give God the glory. Rise and shine. Sing the rescuer. Cheering.
Oh,
show off.
I mash up your guys' tambourine. There's a rainbow tambourine at your church.
Aaron! Oh, sorry, he's blocking you.
I should just slap you. Why would you say?
Put it right there.
He's so petty.
No, I'm not gonna make
you it made me famous.
I
goodbye.
Made you, famous in your last vlog.
You didn't do nothing.
No, he did it all. It was all
Aaron, what is wrong? The hard work I put into my vlogs has nothing to do with it?
Church of Laugh. Come
on. You're delusional. You're actually delusional. It's really sad.
You know what?
Oh, bro! Okay, choir. The twilight.
Are we American?
I've done this!
I wanna hear this.
I'm gonna miss my twin sister.
We low-key look alike.
I'm telling you, it's the glasses.
Oh, Mom, why are you? Would you want to go to Refuge City?
I could never say that.
Insert the clip. Insert the clip.
I love Refuge City. I love Refuge City.
Introduce yourself because.
Hi, my name is Ebenisha.
Hi. Famous on every platform.
Hi.
I am so honored. It's nice to finally meet her. She's so beautiful. Just call me Tash.
Am I on video right now?
Yeah, you're on. Just call me new married lady, okay? Don't holler at her. She's married.
Ooh, don't lie to you.
Her hand is heavy. Oh!
That's crazy.
Just call me Tasha's husband right there. Yeah, man. And Odin!
You can't escape without you.
You can't escape at all.
Nah, escape without you.
I am forced in.
Hello, everybody. I have returned home from ONYC night 3. Guys, the work that the Lord did this weekend is actually just insane. I literally just want to thank all of the support that I got. All the support that I get even, and all the new people and the old friends and the people that I saw before and haven't seen in a long time. Everybody I met this weekend, everybody that I took a picture with. Listen, I love you guys so much with the bottom of my heart. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys for coming to say hi. You know, it feels so good to just, you know, see all the people that have been watching my content. Like, it feels so good to actually be like, wow, like, these are actually people that watch my stuff. Like, to God be the glory. And my birthday is in 2 days, so I don't know what to say. I'm excited, but you know, 19, I don't know what you have in store for me, but I guess we'll have to see. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you are new here, make sure that you like and subscribe to see more content. If you're not new here, it's nice to see you again. That's probably what I should have said in the beginning, but I didn't. And make sure you are on your electronic devices every Friday, because that is when the Kyra Richards is posting. Okay, I will see each and every one of you next weekend. Have an amazing weekend, and thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I cannot wait to see everyone that I saw this weekend again at any other convention, winter youth, anything like that. I just can't wait to see you guys. And Ricardo, if you're watching this, I spared you this time with the we don't need no music thing, but we'll have to see about next time. Goodbye and good night. Hey y'all, don't mind me, just drinking my free Starbucks drink for my birthday. It's my birthday today. It came supersonic speed. 19 is actually kind of crazy to me, but I don't have no birthday vlog for you guys. I was working at a hospital today, so I could not record, so all you're getting is this. I wanted to thank everybody for all the lovely birthday wishes. I am literally so overwhelmed. Just so blessed to have been able to just know so many people and make so many great connections over the years. And I'm telling you, my 18th year is where I made some of the best connections, some of the best friendships, relationships that I know are gonna be so long lasting. And I really do thank each and every one of you guys for saying happy birthday to me. Honestly, like, completely overwhelmed with love. So I really do appreciate it. You guys are amazing. A little sneak peek for those who have made it this far. I am gonna start my own art business. So some of these will actually be getting sold. I'm gonna try my best to promote them and things, but if you're watching this video and you want any of these paintings, go check out my Instagram that is specifically curated for selling art and just making art. Go ahead and check that out. I have it right here. Go ahead and check that out. Anyways, guys, have an excellent weekend. I will see you guys next time and have a great day. And like I said, thank you guys so much for love and support. Bye.